Fifty Shades Freed trailer sees Dakota Johnson and Jamie Dornan having fun with F&M. The greats have it all, money, love, a new marriage. And they still like to get a little crazy in their F&M room, meaning this is anything but your average union. But the boat is rocked when Anastasia Steele, played by Dakota Johnson, becomes jealous over the affections and architect, played by the blonde beauty Arielle Kebble. The woman gets close to Steele's new husband Christian Grey, played by Jamie Dornan in the 50 Shades Freed trailer that was shared on Monday. Also seen in the clip is a creepy young man who seems to threaten Steele. The film opens in the U.S. on February 9, 2018, which is Valentine's Day weekend. When the trailer begins, viewers are treated to a view of a city skyline. Slow piano music sets a somber tone, getting the trailer off to a slow but moody start. Next, the inside of his apartment is seen. The tones are brown with a very masculine edge. Then we see Mr. and Mrs. Grey in bed. He lovingly strokes her dark hair as she lays down with her eyes closed. Grey gives her a loving, tender smile as he says, "Good morning, wife," with a sense of pride. We then see a flashback of him taking her veil off at the altar. She's beaming at her new spouse with love and promise in her eyes. He holds her head with both hands, with his shiny, new gold wedding band on his hand, and he passionately kisses her. "Good morning, husband," says Anastasia back as he kisses her, the camera now back in their bedroom. The setting is one of wedded bliss in its finest honeymoon phase. Then there is another skyline and she is in her large office. Christian asks her to look out her window. She does as she opens the brown blinds with phone still on her ear. She looks down at her husband who is on the street below outside his car. Next he pulls up to a private jet. "I'm taking you away for the weekend." She looks out the car, still deeply impressed by all that his money can buy. Next they are in a palace with lit chandeliers and murals among golden columns. It looks like a room in the Palace of Versailles. She then in a breathy tone says she can't believe she gets to live this life with him. They are seen swimming side by side in pristine water. Then they ride a jet ski together in some idyllic locale. They kiss in a bathtub. He kisses her leg too. And they clink champagne glasses. It all gets a bit boring until they get out of his gray body and he shows her their new mansion. "I bought it for us. I should have asked you first," he says before she kisses him. "I love it," she says. "Oh my God." Then trouble comes in the form of the blonde architect. She walks out of the home beaming and greeting Christian warmly. The looker kisses Christian on the cheek and she is introduced to Anastasia, who immediately looks intimidated. "This location is perfect," the blonde beauty says as she caresses Christian's shoulder as if they have a very familiar past. "I'm gonna build you a fabulous house," says the architect as Anastasia makes the bold move of sitting on the blueprints. "Please stop speaking to my husband as if I weren't here," says Steele. "Anna," says the architect in a deprecating tone. "You may call me Mrs. Grey," counters the new wife in a cold, slow manner. The next image is of Anastasia in the S&M room. She looks nervous as Christian does his thing. The tone of the clip takes a turn suddenly when Christian says she will pick her up from work at 5 p.m. and she says she may not be done by then. It appears as if she is now in charge. She is then seen in the driver's seat of his Audi. They are chased, and she pulls a move to lose the mystery person. "How in the hell are you?" asks a man on the phone to Anastasia. He has a dirty face and greasy locks. "Jack, what do you want?" asks a nervous, almost crying Steele as she talks from her office. Jack Hyde is played by Eric Johnson. "So you want to play?" asks Christian. They are back in the S&M room. "Yes, sir," she answers. More tension is felt as she asks Christian if he has slept with her and he says he agreed to be faithful. Then in quick flashes we see a woman tied to a chair as the greasy guy called Jack has his arm on a woman who looks to be Anastasia. Kim Basinger is also seen with Christian. She has a serious expression on her face as she wears black with a long strand of pearls. And in the last image, Steele is seen being held by Jack, who has a knife to her throat. Also on Monday, Johnson was seen in Los Angeles. She held onto two beverages as she got out of the car in the Hollywood neighborhood. Dakota had on workout clothes, Ray-Ban sunglasses and a Gucci purse.